Butler County 911 crews confirm a vehicle crashed into the Eat'n Park at Clearview Mall around 6 o'clock this morning. This was an image from the scene. The car has since been removed. We know the man driving the vehicle was evaluated on the scene, but refused to be transported to the hospital, according to police. It's not clear what caused the crash at this time. State police are investigating.